What's up? Namaskar, Namaste, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Anchor Abner Dias. Well, today I'm going to give you 5 tips. Yes, 5 tips on how to overcome the fear of public speaking. But before which, it'd be great if you'd subscribe to my channel and also share this video, because this video is going to help a lot of people around. And if you have a friend or a colleague, or if you have a family member suffering from this problem, please share this video with them. 75% of the world population is suffering from the fear of public speaking, also called as glossophobia, the medical term for fear of public speaking. And this is a very, very serious issue. It is a very, very critical issue. And how do we tackle this in our day-to-day life? And how can one be a great public speaker, a great confidence speaker in their day-to-day life? Now remember, before I tell you the first tip, nothing happens in a day. There's a very old saying that Rome was not built in a day. And I'm going to give you these 5 effective tips on how you're going to be a great, great, great public speaker, a confident speaker in day-to-day life. Tip number one, extrovertism. You need to be an extrovert. You need to mingle. You need to talk to people around you, because that is going to make you confident in your day-to-day life. Just think about it. If you do not pick conversations with people around you, if you have the fear of people around you, when you hit that big stage, your heart is going to boof. You're going to be nervous. And when you're going to be nervous, you will fumble. And when you fumble, you will feel low about it. The best you can do, you can make a new friend every day. When you make a new friend every day, you're just going to feel more happy about it. Tip number 2. Stay updated. Stay updated. Stay updated. Yes, you need to stay updated with the current affairs. You need to read the newspapers. You need to watch television. You need to be on the internet. You need to know the social media. You can use any of the mediums, but you need to stay updated with the day-to-day life. Now look at it this way. You have a group of people discussing and talking. Mind it, you also have an opinion, because you are updated with your facts. So staying updated with the current affairs, staying updated with the news and internet will only up and up your game as a speaker. Research your content. Yes, you need to research on your content. You need to prepare, prepare, and prepare your content before you hit that big stage. Before you talk to a bigger audience, before you give that presentation, you need to research on your facts. And how's that going to happen? If you follow step number 1 and step number 2, when you have the facts in place, you talk to people, you get more information, you give more information with step number 1. With step number 2, you read about the information. And step number 3 prepares you to get on that stage, because now you're ready with your facts. 4. Audience engagement. Now, this is my favorite stage of engaging with the audience. Now, most of y'all will be wondering, how are we going to engage an audience? It's very easy. Wear that smile on your face, and when you're standing on stage, you have your facts. Do not bore them with your facts. Talking and talking and talking, your audience is going to doze off. So do not go long. I use this one small strategy to engage my audience. I ask questions. I ask their opinions. And then I talk about my facts and the researches that I've done. And that gets you a standing ovation. Tip number 5. Appreciation and being positive. Without which, none of the 4 stages above are going to work. When you're going to appreciate people around you, when you're going to appreciate your colleagues, when you're going to appreciate your friends, your family members, you're going to get it back. Because I believe in this one mantra: what goes around will always come around. So what you give, you'll always get. So appreciate and you will get it back. Now, so I'm going to highlight all the 5 steps, the 5 tips and the 5 stages. Number 1, extrovertism. You need to meet, greet and mingle with a lot of people. Number 2, you need to stay updated with the current affairs and trends happening in the society. Tip number 3, you need to prepare and research your content really, really well before you hit that big stage. Tip number 4, audience engagement, eye to eye contact. When you're with that audience, when you're talking, when you're asking them the questions and when you're interacting, you're making your session better. And tip number 5, appreciation. You need to appreciate your people in day-to-day life. Let me know what your thoughts are, and please comment your thoughts in the comment section if you like the video. And if you think somebody needs this video, please share the video with them and subscribe to my channel. Together, you and me, we are going to spread a lot of love, smiles and happiness. Until we meet again, my next video. Mwah.